Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. On my last video, I did mention how I was losing weight, and so this video is basically just giving you like a route of what I'm doing in the mornings. So yeah, I'm gonna put a couple of clips on, and this is what's been working out for me. So if you want to continue, just keep on watching. And I'm out of breath and all this is sweat. So yeah, I just got out the gym, so I'm tired, I'm out of breath, and the clips are just basically what I'm doing just now. I am going to be adding a few more things to it. I start off slowly. I don't go and just jump into like all these type of machines. I just like it. You know, I like to keep it simple and then work my way, you know, add like 10 minutes from what I'm gonna continue to add on to my list. But for now, I'm just doing the treadmill and I'm doing the steps, the ladders. So that's why I'm out of breath. And yes, all this is sweat. This is basically what I sweat a day. I'm losing maybe around 1.5 pounds a day, maybe one. I'm not too sure, but I know for sure I lose Monday through Friday. I lose 5 pounds, sometimes 6. It depends. And I'll be doing a separate video with what I eat separate. But Jesus, if you're coming to the gym, don't be like some people out here that just come and legit just talk and they don't even fucking sweat. I just like to come. I'm not like a couple person where I like to have people around me. I like to work out alone and just concentrate and listen to my music. That's what I like to do. So whatever works for me, I guess. My husband sometimes does join me, but he works in the mornings and I like to come in the mornings. He does join me in the afternoons when I do come in the afternoons. But most of the time I'm at my kids' games or at practice, so it's hard for us to come to the gym in the afternoons now until football and cheer season is over. But Jesus, I am out of breath. I am sweating bullets. And I guess this is what it is. I'm trying to get to 169. I'm currently 237. And I'm going to be making another video on the weekends. I weigh myself on Saturdays. I'm not too sure. I'm still debating if I should add in the weekends or just continue to keep them off like I am doing it right now. But yeah, basically I'm all out of breath. But I'm telling you guys, if you guys stick to this shit, you guys will see results. And just make sure to drop like all the sweets, sodas, candies, breads, tortillas, and just eat clean. So yeah, that's basically how you see results. And I've done it once. I got pregnant and I'm doing it again. So, and yes, I have been seeing results. So I will be showing a few clips of when I started. I think I didn't record myself or wait, like took an actual picture when I weighed myself the first time coming in here, because I wasn't too sure if it was going to work out for me, since I do have a 4-month-old and I do nurse him. So, you know, it's kind of hard to, you know, just making sure if I am going to stick to it or not, just for that fact. So it's been working out for me. I've been here for 8 weeks now and this is my third day out of the week. So yeah, it's basically like a job if you stay, you know, constant to it and, you know, committed. So just a little 411. So I'll keep you guys updated with all this. And basically I'll show you guys the clip, so stay tuned and don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. And if there's commercials, watch them, okay? Because I'm trying to get paid here and getting more subscribers, so be sweet enough to look at this video, okay? All right, stay tuned. Hi guys, so as you can see, I got out the shower and I am fresh and I feel good. So those were my clips. I did throw in a few pictures of my workouts when I did start, and I'll keep you guys updated every Saturday when I weigh myself. And yeah, and we're back with this little handsome little guy. Say hi. Anyway, so thank you guys for watching and stay tuned for more results, and I'll show you girls some love, all right?